to me the centipede to witness the complexity of 100 legs that were moving unexpectedly, ironically, just as they were meant to be there, fearfully and wonderfully made. An organism praising circadian rhythms. Sun will rise and then the sun will set and then the sun will rise again. So lift up your head. This is life, not a static object preserved and displayed like a relic of the dead. You are not a fruitless tree with a rootless disease, growing in a bucket in a rich man's home, next to the TV, tamed and alone, learning to lust for the things you don't own, like an armchair warrior who's been dethroned, declawed and fixed, fighting for your life with unattended slit wrists. Don't let your name get intermingled with the number, cause it's time to awaken from the devilish slumber, to freely follow the forerunner to the fatherland and rally round the Renaissance man and the wisdom of his race and all the work of his hands. Catch, come as catch can, concentrating on the good words of the Son of Man. The plan is to withstand the demands of a confused oppressor, a wolf in sheep's clothes with monotonous lectures and questionable gestures, unequal measures, cultural pressures and synthetic textures, force-fed instead of the most beautiful architecture of our long lost, forgotten origins. Earth, sea, fiber in the blood of my kin, in that old rock where we confessed our sins. Oh my God, fellow man, in this great land, they all cry out for full restoration. And this'll take patience, and this'll take the tribes and the tongues of all the nations. And all of creation groans in anticipation, waiting for the Son of God to be manifest. I can feel it burning in my chest, the liberation for the oppressed. And it's beautiful like the feet that bring good news. It's beautiful like this freedom tone. It's beautiful like the power to choose to change. Beautiful like the long-awaited rain. Beautiful like the healing pains. Beautiful like the holy.